Hey everybody, what's up? Joseph here, and welcome back to episode of NHL 18 Franchise Mode with the Halifax Highlanders. And here we are. I did make some free agent accusations, and let's see what the lineups look like. A lot of shit is going to be going down in this. I can tell you guys that right now. Okay, why are you up there? Why are you up there? That makes no sense. Why are you up there? Yeah, you can go right there. Minor checking. Why are you guys here, man? This is weird. Your depth. That's not good. Actually, you know what? Let's get you out of there. And I'll put you in there. I mean, you're 77. Minor checking. So yeah, so I should probably put you like that. Your third liner, your second liner. Shit. Alright. Well, that will change eventually. Defense. Everything is the same. That's the way I like it. I hate changing that. There we go. And goalies? Fitzpatrick, Gear, yeah. AHL squad. Didn't I sign that franchise goalie? Yes, there he is. Aw, damn, you're 75 overall already? Oh. Yeah, I'm doing this. I'm doing this. This franchise goalie is coming in, and I'll trade away that backup goalie. Anything going on here? Curry, no. 19, medium elite. Yeah, you can stay there, my friend. Low elite, yeah. Let's move you guys up, though. Damn. Jesus. I don't care about defensemen. What I care about is these guys. Now, you see, the guys I want to trade right now is basically Mr. Bolick here and Getzlaff. Well, I probably shouldn't trade Bolick because he's a sniper. But, I don't know. I just don't see him in the playoffs that much. Like, yeah, he only 27 points, 35, 25. What is that shit, man? Like, what is that? What is that nonsense? 25, 33. Yeah. Okay, you know what? Bolick, you're getting the hell out of here, man. You guys can stay there, because you're going to be there anyway. See, look at this. Oh yeah, the captains. Do we have a captain? We do, it's Milson. Okay, well, yeah, see, I never knew that. Done. Let's just simulate the preseason games. And we'll take a look at yeah, I don't know. We'll do some trades. I gotta get two trades done. At least we, you know, went 7-0. All right, gotta make those trades, man. It has to be now. Has to be right, meow. Okay. Bull egg, yes. And then our goalie. High backup. He has no trade value at all. That's really unfortunate. Okay, does anybody... They want Bolig. Okay, Arizona, what do you have to offer? Yeah, no. Medium elite, 90 overall, 24 years old. First liner. I'd love to get him. Yeah, I'd have to move people around, which is fine. That's exactly what I'll do. But this is why I got these goalies. Rejected. Well, you can suck on my dick. I'm not giving up that high starter. Not a chance. Not a chance. Low elite. Sure. Rejected. Isn't there. I kinda doubt that. I don't have any draft picks. That's not gonna go through. Yeah, exactly. Okay, well, guess I'm not going for Boston here. That's fine. No. 91, 81, 20 years old. That's actually perfect. The third line scoring, that's what I need. That's where he can take over Bolig's spot. But that trade value, though. Oh, too many goalies. Vasilevsky. God damn, he's an 80 overall, though. Still don't want it. No, no. I don't want to give up my starter. What do you guys want? You want Robichaud? I could do that. You guys want Getzlaff, and I do want to get rid of him. How about Robichaud? Too many players. That's a lot of trade value for him. Fuck that. There we go. Rejected. Okay, it's going to have to be, Getzlaff. But that's a lot to give up. Medium top six. Or take a chance on this guy. 70 overall. CHL, top six. 19 years of age. He's a center. They just seriously don't want that. Okay. Bunch of fucking pricks here in Calgary. There's my first rounder. Oh, jeez. They still don't want it? Oh my God. This is the perfect left winger to get, too. This is retarded. I don't want to give up the first pick from the Blue Jackets. That'd be retarded. Do I have to give up my goalie? Don't want to give up my high starter. Man. I mean, if I'm giving up him, then you gotta give me a fucking draft pick, all right? Still don't want it. Oh my God, you guys are fucked. There it is. Yeah, okay. That's rough, dude. All that just for this medium elite, but I really don't care. I have to call him up, like, seriously. Right, you little bastard. Well, the good thing is I didn't give up Getzlaf. That's the good thing. But I probably should. Yeah, I should. I'm gonna go do that. See what I can get for him anyway. Not much, to be honest. Yeah, okay. I'll get right on that. 85, 25. Top six. Oh. Oh. That's still too much trade value. Goalies. Oh, I gave you away too. Shit. Don't want to give away this goalie. Although I can, because I have a franchise goalie right there. That's why I got these goalies, right? Yep, it's gone. Done. Just like that. Oh shit. Two massive trades already. Jesus Christ. Those were massive trades. Okay, why are you down here now? No. I didn't mean to. No, man. Well, Dexter, you can wait. I took you out of there, but he's gone. Oh no, he's right there. Yeah. There we go. Have two centers on this team. That is freaking hilarious, dude. That is too funny. Oh, man. Oh, you're a second liner. Well, there you go then. Second line. There we go. Three snipers on one line. That's probably not good. Piss me off. Yeah, penalty kill. Defense awareness, no. Definitely not you. You have good stats, but your awareness is not there. Better get your defense awareness up there. I'm gonna be super pissed. Wait, you're already there. I guess where gear's going in. Yep. Three-man PK. Well, no, I want this to be, like, absolutely insane, so... I'm going. You're going right there. No one on the left wing has good defensive stats. Well, I guess you do, so you can go on there. There you go. But it'll switch you up. Oh, yeah. Oh, beautiful. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, so sexy. Extras. Yeah, no, this needs to change. You can get in there. That's fine. This is definitely not fine. I hate when they do that. There we go. That's perfect. Extra attacker. Shootout. Yep. Alright, everything's done. Now we can finally get to simulating. Alright, we'll go, I at least want to do it. At least get a couple months. So go 1 month at a time here. Finally. Oh shit, it's gonna climb. Defense, 3 weeks. I'll do that for all of them. Forwards and defense, 3 weeks. Oof. Alright, 6-1, perfect. I just jinxed it, of course. There you go. Now here comes a big month. We'll probably sim one more month after this, possibly. I don't know. Wait a second. I wonder if there's something in the settings I can do to make these guys like score more goals or some shit, you know? That's what I think anyway. Yeah, it's full sim. We'll just shave off of that, and we'll put the difficulty to superstar to see if that does anything. Oh, well, yeah, I put that on. I want both goalies to fucking play. Duh. Penalties, yes. Injuries are on. But I don't want that to pop up, right? So fuck that. On. On. Okay, let's see if that does anything. See if they score more goals or some shit. I don't know. Since it's on Superstar now, that should change things up a little bit. I keep on forgetting to do that. I don't know why. Alright, so you had 13 points on November 5th. Let's see what happens on December the 5th. 13 points. Let's see what it comes to after. Oh my god. They're not going anywhere, so get out of here. I hate this shit so much. So bad. Losing games, boys. Like, you're the Halifax Highlanders. Come on. Oh, Jesus. Scouting assignment, right? Yep. Alrighty then. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, don't care. All right, December 5th. How many points do you have now? 24. See, that's... I know it wasn't you probably leading the points, but still, we went from 13 to 24 within a month. Now, I don't know if that's good or bad, but that's better. Alright, let's keep on simming. I'm going to keep on simming because next episode, I want us to finish off the season and get right back to the playoffs, because the playoffs are the most exciting moments for this like NHL series I'm doing, right? So playoffs are exciting. Just hope we can win that Stanley Cup again, for fuck's sakes. There you go. Did I look over the awards? No, I didn't. So maybe we'll do that too. We'll send one more month after this, and then we'll take a look at the awards and all the Stanley Cup bullshit. All right. go to Vancouver. Ooh, Vancouver. Get to like 3-2 wins, boys. That's 4 more victories. Come on, you can do it. 3 more. 2 more. Come on. 32, that's all I want. Jesus. 1 more. Oh my god. One more victory. There you go. Nice. Bow chicka bow wow. And Vancouver. Alright. So here we go. 48 points now. Yeah. I was going over here, right? Yes. The award. So I didn't take a look at it, I don't think. Yeah, we haven't won it in so long, man. Probably won it, like, in 2024 or some shit like that. I forget. But we keep on getting the President's Trophy because we're a beast of a team, right? But we just can't beat teams in the playoffs. I don't get it, man. I seriously don't get it. Player Awards, Art Ross, McJesus, Hart Memorial, Regeer, what's good? Bobby Orr, James Norris, Lady Bing, McDavid, Call the Memorial, Appleby, Conn Smythe, whatever his name is, Vezina, Regeer, William Jennings, Regeer, Masterson, Chiodo, I guess, Frank J. Selke, Wang, Lindsay, Regeer, what's good? Maurice Richard, Okalski. Damn, it was Dahlman for all those years? He's on Anaheim, right? No. I forget what team Dahlman's on. Shit. I forget. Hold on a second. Anaheim. Oh, I want him back. But that's so much trade value. I'd love to have him back. I mean, look at that beast, man. Maybe I could make a little trade right now. Trade one of my forwards. Yeah, no, I can't do that. If I was to trade for my creator player back, I would have to give up our goalie. I really would. I'd have to give up our goalie. And then Milson, or then Fitzpatrick would be playing. So that's not good. I mean, I really, really, really want to do it. I really want to do it. You know what? I'll leave it up to you guys. If you guys want me to bring back my player for a playoff run, because the last time we won a Stanley Cup, he was on our team. Right? So, just let me know in the comments down below, and I will probably think about it myself. Alright? But anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you all in the next one.